Thank you. just goes for the 23.
1137 remaining in the first half. St. Joe's 2, Dalton's 1.
Yeah.
open goal scored by number 32, Allie Hoffman. Assisted by number 3, Jessica Hodgkin.
Number 16 for St. Joe's.
Dolphin goal scored by number 6, Ellen Fangenberg. Open goal scored by number 34, Jen Cosgrove. With 8:46 remaining in the first half, St. Joe's and JD are tied at 3. Timeout, St. Joseph's. Can't touch this. Can't touch this. I told you. open goals for by number 32, Ellie Hoffman. Assisted by number 34, Jen Cargo.
Yeah.
Dolphin goal scored by number 7, Bailey Hahn. With 3:56 remaining in the first half, your Dolphin 5, St. Joe's 3. Dolphin goal scored by number 10, Nicole Alvina.
Thank you. open goal scored by number 11, Abby Warnken. Scored by number 34, Jen Cosgrove. With 47.6 seconds remaining in the first half, Dolphins 8, St. Joe's 3. Seconds have been put back on the clock. Halftime. Your Dolphin date, St. Joseph's 3. Open goal scored by number 6, Ellen Fangenbar. St. Joe's goal score number 8, Nora McGuire. 23:51 remaining in the game. JU 9, St. Joe's 4. Goal scored by number 34, Jen Cosgrove. Her third of the afternoon. Dolphin goal scored by number 34, Jen Cosgrove, her fourth of the afternoon. With 20-20 remaining in the game, Dolphins 11, St. Joe's 4. Timeout, St. Joe. I'm gonna go get some more.
St. Joe's goal score for number one, Ann Brunel. This is number 21, Abby Canyon. With 15:40 remaining in the match, Dolphins 11, St. Joe's 5.
Thank you.
Dolphin goal scored by number 6, Ellen Spangenberg. That's her third of the afternoon. Dolphin timeout.
Like you the one picking what God. Yeah, I got a word for your tongue.
Dolphin goal scored by number one, Caitlin Stewart. Goal scored by number 34, Jen Cosgrove. First pitch of the afternoon. Thank you. St. Joe's goal, goal number 21, Abby Anneman. With 6:36 remaining in the match, Dolphins 14, St. Joe's 7.
Yeah!
1 minute. Jacksonville Dolphins 14, St. Joe's 7. The Dolphins continue the homestand on Wednesday afternoon right here at D.B. Milne Field when we have the Temple Owls at 3:30 p.m. Fans, the men's match between Holy Cross and your Jacksonville Dolphins will start at 3:30. I hope you stick around.